had enough, David.
Enough? Enough of what?
Of you, David.
Whatever do you mean?
I'm tired of your outbursts.
Have you lost your mind?
I love you. You love...
No one is to stone anyone until I blow this whistle.
Okay. Ta-ta, then. I can't believe this. It's unbelievable. I can't stand that man.
Just a small town girl living in a lonely world. She took the midnight train going anywhere. Just a city.
Oh, how could you? You've ruined, deflowered my pineapples. Ruined. Oh, I'm sorry. Can I? You shall burn for this.
And in the death, as the past few corpses lay rotting in the slimy thoroughfare, the shutters lifted an ancient temperance building high on Poacher's Hill, and red mutant eyes gazed down on Hunger City. No more big wheels. Fleas the size of rats sucked on rats the size of cats. And 10,000 peopleoids split into small tribes, covered in the highest of the sterile skyscrapers, like packs of dogs assaulting the glass fronts of Lavney Avenue, ripping and re-wrapping mink and shiny silver frocks, now leghorns, family badge of sapphire and cracked emerald, the gear of the diamond dog.
It was lovely to meet you. No,
I think that's a good effort.
No. Please, no. Oh, hello there. I didn't see you coming. Are you, planning to join us for our tea party? You are invited, of course. Oh, well, thank you. That sounds fantastic. I think I might just join you guys.
That's really fantastic.
That's great. I expect to have a lot of fun. Oh, right then. Well, I guess we'll just give you a nice big tour of the place. Maybe, you know, show you our tea kettles, our nice... And if later on you still feel like a snack, we'll be happy to provide, you know. We have a rather impressive supply of tea cakes and shortbreads and candies.
May I try one of these?
Say, my good man, have you ever ridden the snake before?
What?
Oh, the wonderful thing about fishers. It's even a wonderful thing. The tops are made of the rubber. The bottoms are made of the spring.
Andy Warhol? Yes, it is I, the creator of time and space. Where are we? The southern province of Venezuela, Goldie. Really? No. It's rather cold out. Can I borrow a jacket? You shall now be punished for the crime. What? A lifetime of unimaginable horrors.
A time portal, Captain. A gateway to other times and dimensions, if I'm correct.
My spot. Tell him he's a pretty cat.
Mr. Data, what kind of cake is this?
It is a cellular peptide cake.
But meant frosting.